half, which is the wall. So when you're inside your house, you've got a seamless view. But
these trees wouldn't have been here to be an uninterrupted view down to the city. So when you arrived in Bath from Bristol End, you would say, what a magnificent place is Bath. Look at this fabulous street I've come to. It's really setting the scene and the tone of the whole city.